What do you mean?
Where, they got DTs where? Too. DTs. They're going all.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck, dude. That's GG. Cause
yeah, that's a rip.
Like, I don't want to, like, I don't want to play the end of this game because it's fucked.
Hit like
what?
Oh.
Oh my god, that was fucking terrifying. Never mind, I'm good. I'm actually good. I survived.
Oh, I left already.
Oh no, never mind. I didn't survive. I didn't see this shit. Dude, this isn't. This is like next level shit that I'm not using.
You're good.
Yo, you know I've got
that's why I was like, why do I have 3,000
turtles? Yes.
That's how you survive.
I mean, I lost all of my SCVs except for three.
So their game plan was just like knight us from the beginning. And
yeah.
Well, I mean, that's Sean's game plan too.
That was cool. He was way better than me, so.
Yeah, but he had the flying swarm host already. Like that.
Already, yeah.
He went straight for it.
Well, I think he only had like one or two swarm hosts, but yeah. Swarm hosts are also like not that good, but it's a neat cheese, I guess.
You playing against like people with like predetermined strats here. Crazy. This is my last one, by the way.
Me too.
Have you like looked up this build order, Sean?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So this is like the actual proper build order, like optimized.
It is, but I'm not executing it all the way, like 100%.
Oh, okay.
Well, I mean, yeah, that's fair. I mean, mine's but optimized too, but like I'm not perfect at doing it is the problem.
Two Zergs.
Yeah.
Going ghosts.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
What does that mean? That's kind of scary.
Ghosts, just like I'm blocking up off top. Top here.
Okay,
ghosts are good against Zerg because I can snipe overlords and queens.
I think one of them is definitely going Nidus, so just be prepared for that.
Damn it, Sean.
Thank you.
I think I just broke the wall, Joe. Maybe. Maybe not. No,
no
maybe not.
You're good.
It's unfair because you're going to expand so much faster.
Yo, I need that one, right?
Fucking ghosts are 125 gas. Oh yeah, it's definitely not a wall, Joe.
Overlord's coming in.
Overlord's this makes it a wall now. Not sure.
Can you get the Overlord?
No, I have nothing.
Yeah, I have nothing. Yeah, I literally have nothing. Kind of worried about it because he's just sitting there and.
You can get it.
I had to waste a fucking snipe on that, unfortunately. Okay. Here we go.
Wait, here we go. Oh, I see. Here we go.
Oh, not overlords.
Nicely done.
Nice, dude. That's some good harassment right there.
Yo, the queen. Queen's worth.
He doesn't have an overseer. I've killed so much shit.
It's me.
Yeah, I get him, Sean.
Oh, he's got the overseer now.
He killed an entire mineral.
Nice, dude.
Oh, it's so stupid. All right, I need to build more.
Oh, Mutas? Gonna be a problem.
Yeah.
Oh, well, that's fucking gay. Yeah, Mutas are gonna be annoying.
Mutas are gonna be very annoying. I would
start building turrets
cannon,
now.
Yeah, cannon up those bases, boys.
coming.
Yep.
Holy shit, that's a lot of shit.
Yeah, yeah, we gotta lower the gate here. We gotta get down here.
Okay, lowering.
Need help on my base.
We are trying to defend just the front.
The mutas?
I need help.
Coming.
Oh my god, I have no supply depots. He took out all my bases.
Ugh. Yeah, he's out. Not in my base anymore.
Now he's over at me. He's over at me!
I mean, I can't even build units. My god, this is...
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Stop straggling in. Fucking A.
Please, the mutalisks are killing my refineries.
Dude, I got nothing here. I can't do anything.
My god.
That's the end of my... That's it. I'm dead. You guys got anything?
Fuck, like 10 Marines.
Yep, that's a GG.
Yeah, this is a...
I'm out. I got nothing left.
Sean, what are you, just cycling probes back and forth? Alright, well, that's a GG.
Yeah. I was losing my concentration.
Dude, you didn't even, like, produce units.
I know. I failed my Nidus, and then I lost my mojo to proceed any further.
Goddamn, being gold sucks.
Yeah.
What MMR are we anyway? I don't even know what MMR we are. Doesn't it? Anyway.
The fuck is this, bro?
Yep. Cock.
Yep. Cock.
Yeah. You know, just a quick lighthouse raid or what, Sean?
No.
No, I'm joking.
Not really, yeah.
Alright. Be responsible and go to bed.
Yeah, right? Well, we started off strong, boys. We had a strong beginning to our evening. And then we got
You know what? We got to a strong beginning, and then we got Bram, and then we crumbled.
You lost the game that I didn't play.
We won a couple rounds.
I don't know. I just heard that you guys lost. Oh my god, there's Colossus in my base.
Oh no, I think we won a couple rounds.
No, don't give me that.
Alright.
Alright, till next time.
All right.
You guys have a good week. Are you here this week, Bram?
Yeah.
Okay, sick. So StarCraft every night?
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay, sick.
Alright. Later.
Alright, see ya.
Alright, laters. Alright, I'm gonna take off as well.
Yeah.
Laters.
Hello.
Where the fuck is Bocheesy at? Yeah, what the fuck? How are we supposed to play Grounded? Fucking Bocheesy guy. He's been offline for 2 hours.
God damn it.
What do you got?
I died again. Where's Cheesy at?
I was just asking that.
Well, you're a monkey. Got him.
Oh, there he is.
Like ain't got no gas in it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. It's when he was pretending to be his daughter playing Tarkov.
55 by cheeks. Yapka. Dude, he's looking at me. Just run here.
He's looking at me, just run here.
The fuck is this, bro?
This fucking guy. Oh, I want to play Grounded. I want to play Grounded. Yeah. Absolutely not. We have to ping each other in raid chat or else Tanner will intervene.
The fuck?
It's like we're hiding down here, you know? Fucking baboon.
God damn it.
There you go. There's one for Ryan.
Yo.
dead again.
Trying to kill these fucking duders, and I can't.
Garbage.
Why was that so hard?
You do it?
I did it.
I'm not feeling vampire survivor. So many things to shoot.
What the fuck's this guy on about? Yeah. Like weapons and stuff. Yo, what is this? Look how expensive they are. Fuck. Hello?
Hello?
See you.